If you were going to send Xavier in, if not for recent events, I genuinely believe I can handle it.
Now I'm in your head. You just said my name.
What? No, he's followed me here. I thought I banished you, fiend!